How to cut broccoli. Separate the florets from the stems to create small bunches of a similar size. Rinse them a few times in water with a little vinegar. Then, cut each floret in half for faster, more even cooking.